I was hanging out for Father's Day yesterday and wanted to do something simple and easy. So I made some salmon patties. Form your patties, put them in the fridge for 30, 45 minutes. Get that skillet with some oil at 350. Drop them in 4 minutes. You got that nice crust right there. Flip it another 4 minutes. Pull them and make a nice lemon dill sauce for dipping. And these patties are a must and absolutely money. Hope you all had a good Father's Day.